how do I predict and anticipate the next big thing in tech? So the way to predict the next big thing in tech or any sector is to ask yourself, if you see a new technology or a new product, in 5 years, will this be more relevant or less relevant than it is today? Okay, always ask yourself that. Now, when it comes to technology, what you gotta ask yourself is this: what is the platform of the future? The best investments in technology history are the ones that are platforms. If you make the road and you charge the cars and the toll booths make money for you and the cars create the content, that business model is incredibly scalable. And so the quintessential or the best social media platform is Facebook. The best human resources platform we know is LinkedIn. You know I love LinkedIn. The best ed tech platform is Udemy, right? They're like Google and everyone else is Bing. And so longer term in tech, I think the best platforms are going to be, or best investments are going to be, and trends will be platform based. And so Hollywood does a really good job. Hollywood's in Southern California, of influencing what Northern California, the Bay Area where tech stuff is made, and the rest of the world. Hollywood does a great job of influencing the rest of the world in terms of telling us what is going to be successful product-wise and tech-wise in the future. And I call these people dreampreneurs, and they inspire me. Hollywood inspires me. I love it. And so what happens is, this is fake, by the way, but I'm putting myself on the spot right now. I'm giving myself 10 years to get an Academy Award for a business documentary. I don't know what the hell I'm doing with all this film stuff, but I'm trying my best, okay? But because I said it, I have to make it true now. I'm an idiot. I know it's fake. Sorry. Don't sue me, Academy. But the best investments are platforms. And so Hollywood dreampreneurs, what they do is they come up with these great ideas, and then 10 years later, Silicon Valley and the rest of the tech world makes it a reality. And I'll give you examples. So the movie Minority Report in 2002 with Tom Cruise, Steven Spielberg movie, was great. That had such a prophetic impact on technology design, and to the extent that when you saw Tom Cruise swiping the screens, that was essentially AirPlay, right? You could send it from your iPhone or Android handsets, Apple TV or Google device, whatever it is. And the same thing with the movie Her. So that was a kind of a weird movie with Scarlett Johansson and Joaquin Phoenix, Mr. Phoenix. And basically that movie showed the operating system was virtual. And that movie has had a huge impact on Silicon Valley over the past couple of years. So we all use, and I'm gonna spell it S-I-R-I because I don't want S-I-R-I to turn on right now. And we all use, a lot of us use Alexa. And so the voice-based operating system is the operating system of the future as well. And I gotta show you one more thing. This is a shameless plug from Tony Shark, not from me, okay? Hold on. So, virtual reality is going to be huge. Let me try to get closer here so I'm in focus. Virtual reality is going to be massive. And this is from just one of my course things, whatever. And this is just pretend logo. But once you put these things on, you never want to take them off. And recently, and I've vlogged about this recently, I bought the PlayStation 4 virtual reality stuff. A headset, it's off the charts. It's amazing. This is the future. And now I see why Zuckerberg at Facebook bought Oculus, because once you put on the virtual reality goggles, you never want to take them off. It's amazing. And you can go to YouTube and search for VR or virtual reality or 360, and you can actually watch YouTube videos in VR with the mask on your PlayStation or other devices. And I went down roller coasters, scared the heck out of me. My son loves the Titanic. And so we went on a roller coaster on the Titanic, which we searched for and found on YouTube. It was amazing. So I think that the next big tech idea that's going to matter is platforms. And I wanna humbly challenge all of you to think about when you make a business, okay? When you write a business plan or create a business model or think about business, think about platforms, okay? I want you to build the road like eBay did, and then all the customers populate the cars, meaning the road, and you have toll booths. Those are the best business models. And so that's how I think about what the next big tech killer app is.